Greetings, mortals. It is me, Hazen, and with me is Onux.
Greetings, laddies. It's a pleasure to have you party. Pleasure to be here.
And the only reason I'm here is by request of one Shadow the Hedgehog. He thought it'd be fun. I find it miserable. Why do people do this?
Indeed, I don't know.
Well, with Onux here, I believe there's a tradition. What is this so-called tradition called again? Steel told me something about
the song of my people.
I think that's what it's called, laddie.
What?
He should have sent you the file. And, yeah. I got my bagpipe here.
Very well. I'll grab the file. Let me just call Steel and threaten him for it. Stop! Got it. And it's downloading at an age set of unbelievable. Greetings to whoever decided to watch. Welcome to the stream. Did I just say steam? I meant stream. Why did I say steam? I'm not used to this. This is my first time streaming. Give me a break. I feel. You know what? It doesn't matter. What are you up to, Onux?
Hey, you just wanted to be my bagpipe. It's tradition.
Your bagpipe should be ready in 3 minutes. 2 minutes, 3 minutes, 2 minutes, 3 minutes, 2 minutes. It's not making up its mind. Make up your mind. 2 minutes or 3 minutes. Now it's 4 minutes. No, it's got another 10 gigabytes.
Gigabytes.
Well, gigabytes, gigabytes, whatever you call it. It is annoying to watch. It's like when I put myself in despair for that damn archer. He wanted to live again.
And I simply have to deal with that red echidna, but, yeah.
The red, you mean Knuckles? I've heard.
Yes.
Who is this Knuckles?
Well, he's a more or less intelligent version of me. I should say that.
Less intelligent?
Yes. Let's just say he doesn't think as much. He fights first.
Fights first before thinking.
Before thinking, yes.
Throws the punch before thinking it out. Hello, Silver. Hello, Debbie. How are you?
Greetings, laddies. Welcome to the stream.
Welcome to the scream. Wait, what? This is the stream. Welcome to the stream. It's not a scream. It's a stream. Why do I keep saying it wrong? Hello, Whisper. How are you and your whispering ways?
Yes. Welcome to the stream, laddie.
Eep, hep, mep, jep, weep, cap, hep, ep, it peeps. He will. What?
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 I'm confused myself, laddie. You're not the only one.
He will to you too. Whisper. My. Truly do this. Is this whisper language?
I'm not sure who language is from. It could be from any of the characters that's on that channel. Laddie. Yes.
X3, I'm fine. You, I am as dead as ever. But as for this new files, yes. Dungeon, your bagpipes ready?
I'm assuming they are.
Here you go.
Get the show on the road.
There once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a belly of tea. The winds blew up her bow, up down below my belly boys blow.
Soon may the willowman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
She had not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow.
Soon may the willowman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Before the boat had hit the water, the whale's tail came up and caught her hands to the side, harpooned and caught her, and she dived down below.
No whales freed, the captain's mane was not of greed, but he belonged to the whaleman's creed. She took the ship in tow.
Soon may the whaleman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Or even more, the line went slack and tight once more. Our boats were lost, there were only four, but still that whale did go.
As far as I've heard, the fight's still on. The line's not cut and the whale's not gone. The whaleman makes his regular call to encourage the captain, crew and all.
Soon may the whaleman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
I applaud your playing skills.
Thank you, laddie. I am proud of my work.
You're welcome. Hey, dead guy and oh, Nux McDuck. What?
Why am I always called old Nux McDuck?
I don't know. I don't understand. Where did this come from? When did Onox McDuck? What? Bleh. Why did Steel have me do this?
I do not know, laddie. Yeah, I do not know. Maybe he wanted to throw you into the fire or something like this. Something like that, I don't know.
Nice job, Scrooge. Who? Hello, Emily the Sonic Tour. Welcome to the world, dead guy. Worlds. This world. If you are so dire to join, the invite has been sent. Join us to the underworld. Ah. Both the wolf and the fluffy boy have been invited. Honorable people, Steel says.
Yes, they are quite honorable, buddy.
I would not know. Oh, Nox, you know this world better than I do. Tell me about it.
Well, this world is full of idiots, filled with, stupid people, but there's also smart people. And, yeah.
Idiots, you say?
Yes.
I've been surrounded by three idiots my entire... ever since Scourge found me. By mindless rates, it starts with Sanctum, and Scourge has a hard time fighting. Steel has a strange obsession with partying. I have to deal with their weird... all three of them are obsessed with that Swedish song, Caramel Dancing. You ever heard that before?
Not really, but all I heard was the music of my people. That's all. I never really listened to anything else.
Easy, say something with cute voice, cute way. Hi, Briar Rose. Get cute what? There is nothing cute about me. Ugh, they want to know what it is. Very well, I'll play it. It's a miserable... but the other three seem to love it. I might as well play it for your curiosity to be debunked. In other words, your peak curiosity to be fully uncurious. Oh, it's downloading. Whisper, I sent you the link. Avert your ears when you hear it and cover them if you don't like it.
Oh dear. They never heard it before. It's probably horrible, Addy. Depending on, you know, circumstances.
They never heard it before.
Circumstances.
Yes. It's depending on your personality.
I see. Anyways, how are y'all doing? I'm doing... good. Funny enough, in a role play, one of my friends.
Oh dear God, laddie!
Did what? Bean. I heard a lot about you. Is it true that you are Turkey?
Yes, he's quite the turkey, laddie.
Interesting. This will be my first time meeting a turkey. Wait, what? What about what? Wait, what? Who now? What?
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 I'm confused. What's going on?
Emily, the Sonic Tuber states, wait, what? What about what? What are you talking about? What is this? What? My head.
Are you talking about the turkey? Because if you are talking about the turkey, then yeah.
Beware, he's known to blow up microwaves. Where? Technically, I'm a duck or woodpecker. Sega messed up my species. All right, duck pecker.
I meant that comet you read. Oh.
Oh, that.
Oh, yeah, the turkey. Yeah.
The turkey who claims...
Should I kill the turkey and cook it, Letty?
Is it Turkey Day already?
No. Turkey Day is Monday.
Well, then what you should do is cook it, season it, and wait for it to tender up, and then you bake it. And then you
good point.
Then you slice it and feed it to the living. No, the turkey. I used to like turkey. The only reason I don't know is because I cannot taste a damn thing I eat. I question why I eat anything nowadays. Do you mind if I hop in for a bit? I don't see why not.
Yes. Feel free to join, buddy.
Well, hello there.
All right, laddie, state your name. Who are you?
Hello, Doom. I do not appreciate people who remain on mute.
I do not appreciate people who talk to me that way. Yay!
You have to get used to it.
Why should I?
Because it will continue.
Very interesting.
Dancing in the moonlight! Butterfly! Also, what up?
Hello. I knew it was you.
It's you, laddie. I knew it.
I'm surprised, what's this dude's name? Hazel? Hazelnut thing?
It's Hazen.
A raven from Teen Titans Go Wannabe? Nice to meet you, my name's Gangster Tales.
Yes, I know who you are.
Wait, do you? Have we met before?
Yes.
When?
Shadow Screaming Channel.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, now I remember. Okay. My bad. Hey, Emily. You must have thought my hello, Doom. He thought I'm doing the whole time. Anyways.
Deck, you are doomed.
I'm not doomed, Moon Queen. If I was, then I would be.
You said you're doomed, not doomed.
I wonder how Fox would taste like, laddie.
That sounds kind of gay, not gonna lie. Don't do that. Hey, Emily!
That is not gay. I'm gonna kill you. Don't take it out of context.
Why do you want to kill me? Well, I just got here.
I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. Jeez.
I'm gonna.
I joined. The first thing I heard was something about boxes.
Yeah, and I'm about to box you as a kid if you try to kill me. Anyways.
I know how you feel, little man. I know how you feel. That you guys wanna put me out? Get away!
All right, turkeys.
I can't understand what you're saying.
That's a duck, not a turkey.
Exactly.
Duck tastes good as well.
Daddy.
Did anyone ever try duck platter?
Daddy.
Yeah. It was scrumptious.
Files stopped downloading, so I might as well play this song that the three are too obsessed about.
Three or two obsessed about what song?
Also about
the colitis, laddie, why?
That's what you get.
Are you into the colitis? Are you into that? What's up, what's up?
Okay, hey, screw that. I was just playing the darn song that Sanctum, Steel, and Scourge have been obsessed with.
I didn't know you were interested.
That's the kind of music they like, laddie. Why?
They constantly play it.
I hear it all the time, laddie. It's torture.
I thought I was on mute for that.
Yeah, I don't know what to.
God fucking damn it.
Oh, you're in trouble.
Shut up.
You're in trouble.
Shut up. Why was you playing with. Why was you playing with me? Why was you playing our music?
People were curious. Sounds mostly noise.
Wait, thank them. Why do you listen to this music?
How would you don't worry about it? It's actually Scourge's idea, not mine.
Because they like torturing people. I don't know. I don't like it.
I can't breathe after what I've heard. So anyways, what the heck's her name? The gray small mouse thing. I forgot her name.
Emily the Minnie Mouse. Kitty. Anti.
This is I'm the anti version of her.
Oh, okay. Well, nice to meet you. The name is Gangsta Tails.
What's this? Gangsta Miles Power?
Well, they just call me Gangsta Tails because that's an easy nickname. But yeah, it is what it is.
God damn it.
So, Sanctum, are you drunk again?
No, just killed 500 kids in an orphanage.
Why do you keep doing that?
I'm not surprised.
Yeah, I know.
So,
he has a bad habit of doing that.
What's wrong with that? No one else seems to have a problem with it.
How long have you been doing this habit?
You do know we're running low on children, right? You know how bad it is?
Like I said before, I don't care.
You're expecting you're expecting everyone here to repopulate?
And who cares? Exactly. Nobody.
If you kill every children on Earth, how is anyone going to continue life? Buddy.
Yeah, how are they going to continue the life?
I only do it like once a month. Relax. It's not that bad.
Wait, what?
Once a month.
Oh, I didn't know.
You kill once a month means you like kill 12 a year.
He's careless and stupid.
I'm not stupid. I'm just careless and lazy, all right?
Oh, you mean the killing? I thought you only, once a month.
Freya Rose the Hedgehog said, Sanctum, if you kill off the next generation, life would end.
Like I said, I don't care. Now let me fucking sleep.
Alright, whatever.
Killing.
Alright, summon lock Sanctum in the cage. We're
shut
not
up,
doing
it. I can hear you, you idiot.
Alright.
Oh, shit. There we go. You're going on timeout, buddy.
Told him to lock him in a cage. It's So he's been locked in backstage.
You can't let him continue his habits.
Backstage is the cage.
Well, what the hell? Let me in!
Oh, what? All right, you got trapped with... Oh, I didn't know you got trapped with...
What's wrong with
Shadow?
What?
With you got trapped with Sanctum. We can't
Sanctum. I got out. I can teleport, you idiot. Anyway.
Evil Z. I've heard about you.
Evil what? Oh, shoot.
Steel told me a lot about you.
Hold up. I can't see shit. All right, I should get the food in.
Well, that's good that we stopped him, at least.
Any more children dead and we would have ran out of kids to repopulate the Earth.
Early kids probably Earth geez.
Just think about it.
I know. I'm just shocked at this point. Yeah.
I got a problem with this. I'll be right back. And give me a moment.
Okay. 24 hours later, never shows. Anyways, how you guys been?
We're doing well. So, Gangster Tales. Anyone you love? Everyone you're doing the... Everyone... Someone you want to do the ooh-woo with?
Why in the same hell would you ask me that quick? I don't have any... Oh, Steve! What up? Second day, Swagger!
Hey, yo, what's up, peeps?
What up, buddy?
Sanctum, Sanctum. Apparently, Hazen just wanted to leave. He got bored.
Just curious. Did he see the hat chat that Emily just put in the chat?
The what? Hashtag adorable.
It's cute, adorable. She breaks Sanctum. She did it last time.
Yeah.
How'd you get out?
I teleported, you idiot.
Oh.
Well, I mean, that's because
he's
Shadow.
He's Shadow.
Exactly.
This world is screwed, but whatever.
Hey, Evil Z! How you doing, chat? My boy?
Yes, Evil Z, it's you laddies.
I see a dead meme.
Oh, no.
There ain't no dead meme here.
No, in the chat.
In the chat, there's a dead meme.
No.
Oh, Nux, worst enemy!
It's wearing a crown and everything.
Oh, dear God.
Oh, Nux, worst enemy! Well, for the balance,
that doesn't really affect me like the Red Echidna.
I'm really exciting my
other one. The Red Echidna soul that he would have started.
Oh,
I just called it Sanix here. The
other day. Manic, what? Oh, God.
Dear God, we need to get rid of these memes, laddie.
Grace, they're multiplying. They're breeding like crazy.
What have you done, dear. Emily?
Memes in the chat.
I did not summon them here.
Who else set them on, then?
I figured if I saw you on the knuckles, then I would see Sanic.
What else is next? Troll Tales or something? God, I hate this. What'd you bring him here?
Do not
start blaming me, alright? It's Sonic, let's go.
I didn't blame it.
It's
Sonic. Oh, God.
You only got Evolve Z here stuck in these. Gets the party all going.
Yes, let's party all night, Flatty.
Finally.
So, what? SpongeBob?
At least, don't know, Emily, she's relieved that two people won't lose it.
I can't do this. God.
Hey, you okay, guy?
Hello, SpongeBob SquareStance.
I don't think you know these two. I don't think you know these two still, but Emily knows them. They Draco and Harmony don't like SpongeBob.
Ooh. Oh, yes.
Yeah, I think Onyx might have heard about it.
Yes, yes, I've heard about it.
Not me. I never heard anything about this.
But if you ever meet Draco and Harmony, don't ever mention SpongeBob SquarePants in front of them.
Yeah, they might eat you up alive.
That sounds pretty wrong. Okay.
Hi, everybody.
Old man, thank you, buddy.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah.
Hello there.
Shit! My worst nightmare has arrived. And she brought a red demon with her. No!
No, it didn't.
I did not
bring this dude with me. He just popped out of nowhere. Get him out of here.
This isn't what? Your knuckles. This is the anti-knuckle of that. So this is not the knuckles you're looking for.
I know.
Why is there a fuzzy red monstrosity?
I don't
know.
Hey,
what are you calling monstrosity, you?
Watch your mouth, Elmo, or else the Congo will cancel your show.
Yo, when Evolve Z, you want to get your butt in here?
Wait, whoa, hold on, what?
Evolve Z.
I've seen Evolve Z around in chats and probably in streams.
I've seen him in a few part of my stream.
Do you have a problem with people?
Well,
time to cancel Sesame Street, laddies.
Time to cancel Sesame Street.
Sesame, can we cancel?
Hi, Stan.
And there he goes.
I believe I follow you on Twitter, so I'll send you the link on Twitter.
I'm surprised he's on top of me. No one understands. Hey, Steel.
I already talked to you. I said you're my worst nightmare.
I know. I just want to give you my little hug.
I'm gonna have to BRB for a minute, so I'm gonna be mute. But if I somehow leave, it's probably because I got disconnected.
You know what? The next time I. Okay.
Excuse me.
Well, she's not scared of werehogs anymore, so we can't do that thing, laddie.
Oh god, please don't bring it. Look, I'm still scared of them, okay? Look, I don't leave.
No, I'll put this in chat. This is where
you're still scared of them. Shut up, Tails.
Oh, it's news now, Radis. Okay.
God damn it, Tails. Why? You transformed to one. Are you still scared of him? I don't like to look at myself in the mirror. Shut up.
Why don't you like looking yourself in the mirror, huh?
As a werebat, okay? I don't like myself as a werebat. Well, it sucks to be you. Shut up. Besides, if you saw, Steel, if you saw her werebat form, then you would, you know, be in trouble, so I'm sorry.
Bleh.
We're not planning on seeing it still.
Yeah, no, don't. No. This only happens like in, what, October or something? I don't freaking know.
I'd rather like to avoid it, thank you.
Yeah, avoid it. Avoid it, you can't.
Thing I want to witness, because first of all, when she comes in her normal form, it disturbs me enough. Then there she is.
What? I'm not gonna get my razor and slice your fur off. It's okay.
Right.
Unless you want me to do it.
You dare do it, I will. You will regret it.
How?
Simple. You'll regret it.
And like I said, how? Oh, no.
I'll chop your wings up. All right. Well, see it. Okay, there he is.
Oh, good. Oh, hello.
Hello there.
Hey. Evil Z. How you doing?
Hello, Evil Z.
Doing fine. Doing fine. Besides my ear sword.
Dang, I wonder how that happened. What up?
Yo. How are you all doing?
I'm doing so well.
Look what Emma put in hashtag. Well, he's why I haven't chained up a bit.
What?
Ammo, Nazi.
I don't understand that.
Left, right, straight ahead. There's no.
I think it might have something to do with the knight thing.
Knight thing? What? Okay. You the gotta.
Knight thing,
you
apparently.
Get to make sense, Duck. I can't understand what you're saying. Go back with Daphne, okay? I don't understand.
Nice.
What?
Roasted!
Dang, buddy!
Roasted!
Dang! Hey! We're calling Daffy! And here's what I said.
You're not worthy to be Daffy Duck.
Mm-hmm.
You're worthy to be Donald Duck.
You're despicable!
That's even better, laddie!
Yeah, I'll be laughing.
He definitely is.
He's definitely not a Darkwing Duck, that's for sure.
Yes,
you're dangerous.
Daffy Duck is way above your standards.
Yep.
How dare you, sir?
He's like, how dare you, sir?
I'll tell you how dare I. I dare let you do a lot of things.
Because he's a party man. He's at the party.
What do you expect? What do you expect, laddies? We're evil. Jeez.
You know, since King of Uganda Knuckles came, might as well bring my own Ugandan come. Hey, UK, come in. Meet the man.
Meet me, come in. Meet the man. You need to fix your
hello,
bitch,
Angelina.
Man.
How are you doing?
Hello, Maputa.
Oh, God.
No. Fuck.
Who let him in?
Your mama.
Bean. Bean, stop opening doors for people.
Yeah, please don't do that, Bean.
You do it, my Buddha. You guys do it as well, my Buddhas.
No, I don't.
Three Rose thinks Onyx would look nice in a sailor suit.
What?
Yeah, once we get that Onyx is going to wear a sailor suit.
Imagine him as a sailor scout, my Buddha.
You were here earlier. You wouldn't have actually missed that. Should I do it? Should we play that again, Nux?
Oh, frick. I spoke too soon!
I got my bagpipe for it, laddie. Let's do it!
Oh, crap.
Too late. You're gonna have to enjoy sailor music.
Alright, fine. Damn it,
everybody started.
There once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a belly of tea. The winds blew up her bird up down below. My belly boys blow.
Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Move, tail.
From shore, went down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum.
One day when the time is done,
we'll take our leave and go.
Whatever you say, Beanie Bag.
Before the boat had hit the water, the whale's tail came up and caught her. Hansen's side harpooned and fought her, and she dived down below.
No whales freed, the captain's mane was not of greed, but he belonged to the whaleman's creed. She took the ship in tow.
Soon may the whaleman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
I didn't know you were a fan of Jack Sparrow's Corona.
For 40 days or even
even more. The line went slack and tight once more. Our bones were lost, there were only four. But still that wild did go.
As far as I've heard, the fight's still on. Line's not cut and the wheel's not gone. The Willowman makes his regular call to encourage the captain, crew and all.
Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take.
Oh, Nick, I did not, as I said before, I did not know you were a fan of Jack Sparrow.
Jack Sparrow, I don't know what you mean. I don't know what you mean, laddie. That's the music of my people.
That's the music from Jack Sparrow.
Welcome back, Wolfpack.
Yeah, sure, laddie.
Oop. I'm back.
It's special, someone's here.
Wait, what? Huh, who? Oh.
Ah.
Hello.
Well, well. Wonder who this is.
This is my girlfriend.
Oh. You could have told me.
I thought you knew this before.
No, I didn't. You idiot. Oh, I'm gonna kill you.
Say hello to everyone.
Hi.
This is Cinnamon, my dear lover. My dear girl. Be nice to her, or else I'll chop your heads off.
I think Emily has seen you on your 500 sub stream the other day.
Yeah, she was there.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Cinnamon.
Thank you.
I had like a cat named Cinnamon once, actually. It was a long time ago.
Oh. Ironically, Cinnamon is a cat. All right. No, yeah. Ball, because they shut down Blue Sky. What?
Cinnamon, we have been booed by being a comedy.
Bean will boop anyone.
And I see Evolve. This is my first. This is actually my first time meeting Evolve Z.
Hey there.
Hi.
See, the first time I met Evolve Z was.
I have no idea.
I think she learned he won a prize.
Speaking of prizes, when I hit 1K subscribers, I'm going to do a giveaway.
Ooh, interesting.
Nice.
Interesting, buddy.
It'd be like a put your name in a hat, name comes out. One will win. Many would enter. One will win. Therefore, it's going to be an expensive item. Like, I don't know. What do you think it should be? An Oculus, a TV, a PS4?
A VR headset, probably?
I could use one.
You're lucky you wasn't.
Bean Comedy asked, how did Steel and Cinnamon first started dating?
About a month ago. How? Oh, we met. We fell in love. And... well, we met. We started to get to know each other. We fell in love and then we started
dating. Yeah, pretty much. Like, honestly, I met... I think the first time he came, I'm like, oh. Because, like, you know, he said that his whole suit liked mine. So I'm like, okay. And then as he said, got to know one another, we... got feelings for each other, and then boom, here we are, in love.
That's adorable. That's adorable. My God, where's my gun? Hold on for a second.
Hello, Nicole. Welcome. There's no need to be shy.
Greetings, Nicole.
Hello.
Yeah, the last time I saw Evolve Z was, I think he popped in the chat at the 500 sub
live stream, and then I think he's before that I saw him at one of Fleetway's.
That might be.
I'm gonna let Amelia sit out for this, and we'll probably both be here. Yeah, I'm still here. As is not, I'm gonna let the goody one be here.
Hello, Dark Raven Rose. Yeah, I saw him at one of Fleetway's streams. He was in chat.
What does the O in Onux mean?
That is a good question.
Yeah, that was a good question.
God damn it.
That is a good question. I don't know. Onux, do you know? What's your name?
Yes, it means Oliver.
No, wait, Knuckles is Olive? What the?
Oliver! Not Olive.
Yeah, no, I messed up. Calm down.
You okay, my dude?
Yes, but just call me No Nuts. Just don't call me Oliver. I get angry when people call me that.
Oliver. I mean No Nuts.
Don't call me that again, laddie!
Oliver, I mean, no nuts.
I know, sometimes to do with
solid coming.
Looks like Sanctum's getting ideas now. Agreed.
Making people mad is what I do, plus killing children in orphanage, so.
Oof, Noah's backstage.
Good, I'm tired of seeing that stupid duck.
not being Noah, he just came. A good friend of mine.
Oh, you should have said something.
I did!
Oh,
hey, guys.
Hey, Noah.
Greetings, Yoshi-tay.
Greetings, Lottie.
Yo.
Oh, hey, next McDuck.
You think that's funny? You think that's all fun and games? Hysterical.
Well, I mean, you were laughing at it, so I guess that counts.
I'm not laughing!
Yes, you are.
It kinda is funny.
Hey, welcome to McDonald's. How can I help you? Can I get an Onyx McDuck special? I can't.
But what are you guys up to?
Nothing much, just irritating old Nux. I'm your Oliver.
Oh, you're going on! I haven't been called Oliver in years. Don't call me that, buddy.
You're laughing in the background.
I'm not.
What just happened?
Oh, Nux, I'm in a rampage.
As always.
Oh dear. I'm gonna have to sacrifice someone.
No, not it.
Nope, not I'm up.
Wolfpack said, can we get Onyx Tales trending?
What? There's what?
Onyx Tales.
What?
What Onyx Tales, buddy?
What in the heck that? What? I am concerned and confused. What are y'all doing? Yo, Yoshi Tails! What's going on, my boy?
I'm alright.
My formation and name's Gangsta Tails, one and only. No one can else steal my name or else I'm gonna kill you. Anyways, what I'm about to pop up.
Well, no, he won't steal your name as Gangster Tails, but Noah has been under the name of Yoshi Tails 13 for years now.
Yeah, I'm gonna mess with you. Anyways, that's me, y'all. Yay! Yeah, yeah.
There goes the Tails.
He always pops in randomly. I have no idea what happened to Swag, though, but...
Yeah. Beat a comedy put hashtag Gangsta Tails in Brooklyn.
What the? I'm too young to be in Brooklyn right now! Unless I have a whole bunch of strippers and stuff, but dang, I don't want to be in Brooklyn!
Oh, God. Out of all the reasons you'd want to go to Brooklyn, it's like, you know, never mind. I'm not going to question.
Yeah, but I don't say, because Simon will kill you. Anyway, Jaggy!
Yes, it's a bad idea, laddie. Oh my god.
Well, this was hosted by Hazen, but unfortunately, he kind of got sick of the whole hosting of anything and left.
Well, that's kind of stupid. Yes,
I could tell he wasn't the hosting type anyways, really.
Yeah.
Oh, Hazen.
He does better as a guest than he does a host.
True. Yes, true.
Mm-hmm.
Just seeing the way he was acting around Shadow.
Be the comedy, put hashtag gangsta tails in prison. Do not drop the soap.
What?
Noah?
I'm not in prison, first of all. Second of all, I do what I want.
Nicole says hello.
To Yoshi Tails, have you ever played games like Super Mario World?
Yeah, I played Super Mario World. I also played 3D World. And I recently played Mario Party Superstars.
We had like a freaking like a all out go on with the Rockstar yesterday and what you would call it?
Team Sonic Racing.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, Team Sonic Racing. Oh
man. Oh, I see Knights in the chat.
15 minutes late. Oh hi, Lunar Polar Protectors. How you doing? How you doing?
Hello, Blaze the Cat, or whatever they call you.
Apparently Knight. I'm playing Super Mario Bros. 2 right now. That's cool.
Oh, this is classic, buddy.
I think I have... Which one do I have? Super Mario Bros. 1.
Alright, so Laddie.
Oh, God damn it, hold on.
Here's the thing, I've been trying to go on this internet thing. I don't know what to do on it.
You don't know what to do?
Yes, I don't know how to use the internet thingy, whatever this thing is.
You mean the computer?
Yes. That thing. Yeah.
What have you done so far with it?
Nothing of importance, really. Just trying to turn the thing on.
There should be just a press power button.
Just press the power button.
Aren't you?
That right there, the one with the circle.
No, you mean the huge one right there?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
That's the power button, and it should turn on.
Press it, don't... Just gently press it, don't punch it.
Alright.
He's gonna punch it anyways!
Don't hurt it.
Okay, yeah, I'll be right back.
Then you'll end up breaking it.
Don't worry. I'll just give it a light tap. Alright, it's booting up. I'm assuming that this is doing Lottie.
Of course, Sonex Glom Gold.
Oh, wow. So this is just going to continue, Lottie.
Yes. It just reminds me of them.
Is it because I sound like Longgold?
Brio Rose the Hedgehog said, I have one request. Are you able to turn people?
Turn people.
That makes no sense.
In what context, turn?
And I return.
Can you be a bit more specific?
So, what is this the email thing called? What did I do with that?
You check your email. It's like digital mail.
Oh.
You can send people messages.
Yes.
That's what this thing does. Okay.
I would.
Sorry, we don't have this kind of technical stuff, you know, back in Scotland. Still new to me.
Wasn't Halloween like a month ago? Just about. I have one request. Are you able to turn people? Wait, what?
Talking about vampires? Okay.
Where is there vampires?
I have
there's
no idea.
Vampires.
There is no vampires here, laddie.
Vampire Eden the Gunman Sniper Skunk is in chat.
Oh.
It is the only vampire here.
Okay.
Welcome, everyone. Keep your garlic on you.
What? Laddie, why would you do that, laddie? That hurt. Hell.
And let the sunlight in.
What's going on, laddie? What's going to happen now? What's going on? I've been bit, laddie.
I've seen vampire animes, even if, like, in animes when a human does get bit by a vampire, sometimes they don't turn into human, but there are times you will turn into a vampire if you do get bit, but I've seen vampire anime where, like, the human doesn't get bit. Like Rosario plus vampire.
The main vampire.
Yeah, vampire. I've seen that anime.
Hello, Shadow.
Hello, Shadow. Welcome.
Yo,
don't worry,
Shadow.
Nox. You just been bit, and you don't. You honestly, as long as you did not, the vampire has to both bite you and feed you its own blood before you can actually turn into a vampire. So don't.
No, just bit me.
Take you to the infirmary so you can heal up.
All right.
Wolfpack said to Onyx, I have your bagpipes. Pay me money if you wish to see them again.
You have my babies? Give me back my bagpipe, laddie.
Oliver.
You have to pay him money if you want to
see
them again.
Don't call me Oliver.
Oliver is ticked off because they have the bagpipes.
Oliver McNux wants his bagpipes back.
I feel so bad. Not.
How much money do you have?
What's TNT in bagpipes?
Oh, shit. We're going to have to go on Amazon.
Get it on Amazon.
Well, okay.
This is my 12th bagpipe this month.
Okay, Wolfpack, how much money does Onyx owe you? How much? He said in the chat.
$10,000.
$90,000.
I don't have that type of money, laddie. I'm still recovering. How did all this happening, laddie? It doesn't make sense.
You tell me.
Pay me $10,000 and I'll give you the bagpipes back. Anyone got $10,000?
I do.
Yeah, I got plenty more money.
Wait a minute.
I'm not gonna use it on some stupid bagpipes.
Come on, Onyx. You should be the richest akin to like Glomgon and Scrooge.
I am not a rich echidna.
So none of that treasure your father found is inherited to you?
No, apparently it was inherited to my his dog.
Who's a
Excuse
me? His dog? Who's a Scooby-Doo? Oh my god.
What the dog doing?
No wonder my father never came to see me.
And Bean a comedy put hashtag dirt broke echidna.
Oh my god.
I'm not that broke, laddie.
Fine, here, I'll pay for it.
I got there's plenty your 10 of money, grand. And I'm not paying for some stupid bagpipes.
Okay, then.
Now there's a matter of TNT being inside the bagpipe, so.
Then check to make sure there's no TNT.
Simply, you just get it out of there. You pull it out.
Yeah, and make sure to put it as far away from here as possible.
Just put it far away, man.
I'm just going to throw it away. Besides... Besides, there's always Amazon. I could buy a new one.
Yeah, half price nowadays.
Give Sylvanax a golden bagpipe.
Okay, golden bagpipe. Why am I getting two bagpipes? What's going on?
How about saying bless me bagpipes?
Oh, at least I got a spare one. No, it's fine. It's fine, Nicole. Thank you.
How did Nicole get it? Okay.
I guess I got spare bagpipes.
So goddamn cool!
Oh my gosh. You probably did something again.
I love that.
You're kidding me. Why is so much sound effect?
You're welcome.
Oh my god, I can't.
So I'm gonna do this. Message to Evolve Z.
Okay.
Oh my god, he's so goddamn!
Thank you.
Message to Noah Yoshi Tails 13.
Oh my god, he's so goddamn cool!
What the heck?
Message to Onux.
Oh my god, he's so
goddamn! Message to Sanctum.
Yes.
Oh my god, he's so goddamn!
You're dang right, I'm cool.
A bit of comedy, I should be a comedy.
That's meme worthy. This is meme worthy now.
Being a comedy put hashtag put helium in bagpipes.
What?
Being a comedy put hashtag put helium in bagpipes.
Helium? Oh, God.
God. All over. I mean, on that goes out the chipmunk.
No. Nicole, it's fine, Nicole. I need a spare one anyways. Just in case I lose another one. So, thank you. Just in case.
I heard that.
Oh, boy.
Wolfpack said, give me 10.
Yeah! Wolfpack said.
All right. I'll give you 10 grand. Let me just go kill the dog.
You gonna kill Scooby Doo? Oh my god, no.
Hold on.
Don't do that.
Don't do that.
Yeah, baby! That's what I've been waiting for. That's what it's all about.
Oh god. This is just great.
No, not Scooby Doo Live.
That's what I said, you idiot.
Okay, it's late. It's come. The comments are coming late for me, okay, Laddie?
It's fine.
You're probably looking at it on YouTube. I'm looking at it on Steam.
I don't know why ketchup would be an ice cream flavor. I mean, there's a lot of people that put ketchup on their macaroni and cheese.
Beta Comedy put hashtag Onux dog abuse.
There is no animal abuse here. There's no.
No, there's no animal abuse.
No, no, please, no.
I'm not gonna Michael Vick anything.
No. Don't do that to animals, please.
Please, no.
No.
And I'm probably, yep, I knew it.
What?
Oh, no. Oh, I'm getting canceled. Oh, no.
Oh, no. Wait, a pink one?
I'll give you pink.
I'll take the pink one.
He has a pink one.
I think I know what she meant. What Knight meant.
Oh, wait. Okay, I don't want it.
Oh, my God.
It's a pink one.
Oh, Nox has the golden one and the pink one. Oh my god. Oh man.
God damn it.
Anyways.
Nice. A pink one? You gave me a pink bagpipes. Well, bagpipes are bagpipes to me, laddie. So, thanks. It doesn't really matter to me. As long as they play music, it's fine.
She's still apologizing.
Snowball put hashtag Onyx canceled from everything.
What?
Well, it's fine. As long as they're bagpipes, he's fine with it, pink or not. Don't worry.
Well, Illy's getting canceled.
Why is he getting canceled?
For dog abuse.
There is no dog abuse, okay?
No dog abuse.
No dog abuse.
No.
No.
Stop it. Never animal abusing.
It's time to stop.
Okay. Explain there. No animals were harmed.
Good.
All right.
Okay. No animals have been harmed.
Yeah. Yeah, no one's been harmed, yada yada. Time to get some more drugs.
Hey, look what's happening. Snowball says, yes, say that to Twitter, that you're gonna get Ultra canceled, and hashtag Onyx is canceled.
Alright.
Oh god.
Oh no. I'm over. Oh no.
Well,
it was nice knowing you.
Rest in peace, rest in peace, Oliver. I mean, Onyx.
Stop calling me Oliver.
I'm not curious what's going to happen on Twitter.
I am. I can't wait to see this.
I'm not. I don't go on Twitter. That place is cancerous.
Yeah, well, I'd rather go on Twitter, though. Be back.
It's like the worst social networking I know of. Ooh. Right next to TikTok.
TikTok.
Yes, I said TikTok. Deal with it.
Knight said no animals were harmed in the making of this stream.
Exactly.
And Snowball put hashtag Onyx canceled from his accent.
What? That doesn't make sense.
Oh, no. You summoned me.
Not that. I'll support this one.
Give you an RIP for Oliver. I mean, Onyx.
Twitch.tv/steel.
And I see Steel has put his Twitch.
Alright, bro. I don't even go to Twitch that much because I don't.
Yeah, I do.
What?
I don't do Twitch that much because Twitch is not my thing. Twitch hates me.
Fair enough. I just want to expand my streaming options.
Fair enough.
Bean and Comedy said Onyx canceled for no screenshot in comics.
Haha.
First really? I'm in the comics, Lottie.
I actually have seen him in the Archie comics. I think he only made one appearance and that was it.
Two. Two, actually.
Oh, two. Oh.
Yes, very irrelevant in the comics. That's why I'm, you know, here, so I can become less irrelevant. Natty.
Snowball said hashtag Onyx canceled from the universe.
I don't get why people keep canceling him.
Yeah, exactly. That's confusing.
Stop canceling.
Stop canceling Onyx.
Stop it.
Don't cancel
him. Let's all dial down with the canceling now.
Yeah.
And instead, I will put a different hashtag that does not involve canceling.
Yeah, please. Onyx must live.
Onyx must live for now.
Let's.
Make this a trend, guys.
What?
Make this one trend.
Cute dog. I'm going to kill this cat.
You had that picture of you sleeping adorably. I couldn't help it. It just looks so cute.
Swat gangster tails. Oh, gangster tails.
Wait, what? Who summoned me?
I'm going to kill you.
Oh no!
Well, rip.
I'm still alive. Get ripped. Go. It's you wanna know why?
Cause I got the drip. Yay!
Why do I do this to myself?
After this stream, I'd like to have a private conversation with Evolve Z. I have something to discuss with him.
Okay. We will be happy to leave the stream
after the stream is over. If you can do that.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm probably going to do my own stream. Soon, probably have maybe a little bit after.
I'm gonna get some more guns and bullets, cause why not? After the stream.
Because it is a stream.
Yes, I'm gonna probably go back to writing a script for a certain show and make it a certain show. A dog is making
a show.
Be the comedy put.
I'm gonna let the dog speak.
It is now 5:08, so I'm going to end the stream here, to be honest. No.
Oh, man.
Damn.
No, don't be so down. I'll be streaming again tomorrow.
Yay.
All right. The party continues tomorrow.
The party continues.
Let's do outros. We'll start with Evolve.
Okay. Well, thank you, everybody, for watching. As always, it's been a pleasure. Enjoy the rest of your day, evening, wherever you live. And yeah, see you maybe tomorrow. Have a good one.
Yeah, you love that, man. Noah.
Oh, sorry. I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. this is your Yoshika 13, and yeah. I got nothing better to say. Sorry, I'm tired.
All right. So is this the hedgehog?
I'm awake. Shut up. I'm awake. I'm awake. I'm awake. I'm awake.
That was the hedgehog I was talking about.
I'm going to stab you and shoot you and yeet.
You know what's more funny than my access to my real name? Calling Sanctum Project. Project Sanctum.
I'm going to shoot all of you if you don't let me do my outro.
All right, go ahead.
I'm going to kill all of you after the stream. Anyways, if you guys enjoyed this stream, make sure you guys subscribe to Steel, Oliver, and Nova, and other random people that I forgot already because I'm too drunk to say anything. And grab all your guns and boots and show all the kids you can, and I'll see you guys in the next stream. Now let me sleep. Tired. Yeah.
Cute pictures.
Shut up, cat.
I gotta stop doing that. Help me.
All right,
thank you guys so much for watching the stream. Make sure to like, like, subscribe, and make sure to sub to everyone here. And in a bit, I will be doing a stream as well on my channel, so be on the lookout for that. But anyways, I'll see you guys in a bit when I stream.
Good.
Onyx is next.
Alright, laddies, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and hit the notification bell. And also subscribe to these guys. And yes, with that, I'll see you later, laddies.
Alright.
And Snowball, what? And Snowball, but hashtag Onyx canceled from saying goodbye. Snowball, can you please stop with the canceling Onyx?
Shut up.
Yeah, Snowball's a mystery. Anyway. Thank you, everyone, for watching. You know the drill. Be sure to hit that subscribe button, that like button, and that notification bell. Comment if you want to. If you don't want to, whatever. Go ahead and don't. I don't care. Anyway, love you all. Stay classy, and see you later. Bye.
Bye.